Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb. Today I'm gonna talk about the importance of contacting customer care before changing the deposit method on your seller central. So if you are planning to change the account details, it's important that you contact the customer care and tell them that you're planning to change the bank details, and you have to wait for them to confirm it. Once you got the confirmation, then you can go ahead and change the bank details. The reason behind is that if you just change it straight away, and most of the sellers, they don't know it, your account might get suspended for that. The logic behind is that Amazon thinks that your account has been hacked and your listing will be all suppressed, and you know it's going to be a costly expense mistake that you want to avoid. I will just show you the Google. If you just search for that, you will be able to see a lot of horror stories. So you don't want to be like a lot of sellers. So contact them, get the confirmation, and change the bank account. So you can change it under my account and account details, and you can change from here, replace deposit method. I hope this video is helpful, and we do post a lot of video about Amazon and eBay. So if that's something interests you, please do subscribe to the channel. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.